Welcome back in everybody to Squirrel Hollow. It's a rainy evening outdoors, and I got a brought a little old wagon in here. I'm gonna try to fix it up and make a little roadside egg stand, and might try to sell some bundle of firewood. I don't know. We'll have to see how that goes. And we do sell eggs down by the road, so I'm just gonna fix up a little something nicer for that, and bring y'all along with me and show you what we got going on. So I've been Googling some ideas and all, and I found one. I think it was on maybe Pinterest or something, I don't know. Somebody had some little lawn carts. Some of them had some old truck beds. I just happened to have this sitting over in the woods. So we're gonna try to fix up something. I'm gonna kind of make it up as I go. And we'll see what we come up with. So what I'm doing, I'm just cutting some 2x4s down 5 foot, and then we'll make some little posts up in the wagon there. This old saw here, it's an old Craftsman. It was actually a dump find from probably 10, 15 years ago. It's been had it for a while. Still works.
I'm up every morning before the sunshine comes rolling in. And that rooster starts crowing, and that reminds me I need to feed him. And every day's the same, but every day's different, 'cause every day I go deeper in debt. And you can't cash my checks, and you can't feel this hunger. You can push me into the water, but you can't hold me under. You can't make me beg. You can take my word, but you can't cash my checks. It's so hard to stay honest in a world that's headed to hell. You can't make a good living these days, 'cause the truth just won't sell. So if you go out my back door, just over the hill, you'll see all these plants that's been paying my bills. But you can't cash my checks. And you can't feel this hunger. You can push me into cold water, but you can't hold me under. You can bring me down, but you can't make me better. Oh, you can take my cash my checks. Thank you.
So it didn't work on the first try, but I was able to get the right angle. I think I'm gonna have to scrap this one, so only messed up one piece. I got plenty of scrap laying around anyway, so I think now that I got my measurements, I can go ahead and cut the rest of it. So it's actually raining still pretty good out and it's getting dark. I think I'm going to go check on the chickens. I still got to get a few eggs, feed them. I think I'm going to call it a night for tonight. We'll check back another day and show you what our progress is. Thank y'all for tuning in. Also, I mentioned in the other video, but I don't think it showed a picture, but I do have some Squirrel Hollow hats. They are kind of like this style. They're the trucker hat, I call them. They have the mesh. They're gray and orange. So if you're interested in those, they are a little pricey, but I'm selling them at cost, and that's $35 a piece. And you can email me at squirrelhollowoutdoors@gmail.com. I'll put a picture up right after this and give you an idea what they look like. They're on the way. So I don't have one to actually show you, but I do have a picture of them, the proof that the company sent me. So if you're interested in one, just reach out to me via email and we'll get you squared away. I do PayPal and Venmo.
All right, everybody. Just wanted to give a little update on my little roadside egg, firewood, vegetable stand that I've been building. Building over this little trailer that we had sitting out there in the edge of the woods. Still got a little work due to it. I think here on the back, I'm gonna maybe make like a little tailgate, and I'll put my bundled firewood up in the wagon. This will have a little table like on it, and I'll maybe put some shelves and stuff for whatnot. Put this metal on the side, just kind of raise it up to give me a little extra room for my firewood. Well, thanks everybody for tuning in, and if you're interested in a hat order, just email me at squirrelhollowoutdoors@gmail.com. Thanks a lot.